What's up, guys? How's it going? Say hi to Manasha and Kosh, my Colombo besties. So we're driving from Galle to Colombo and we have about 2 hours on the road. And so we decided to do a best friend challenge. So welcome to episode one of Driving with Rian. Are you guys ready for the best friend challenge? Which basically means that I'm going to ask these guys some questions to know how much they know about me and how well they know me. Are you ready for the best friend challenge?
Yeah.
Okay, let's start. There are 15 questions and whoever wins this challenge is my best friend. Okay.
My God.
What is Rian's favorite color?
White?
Navy.
Oh my God, 1 point to Manasha.
I don't know these things.
How come you don't know
How
that?
Can you not know?
Everybody knows that.
You are white.
Okay, next question. What is Rian's favorite non-alcoholic drink? What?
Coffee.
Yes!
Come on, if you don't know that, that means you're like a shit
friend. Gosh, I can't.
Yeah.
You. Okay, next question. What is Rian's most favorite alcoholic beverage?
Gin and tonic.
Yes!
Oh my God!
I'm losing.
It's not about
you. How can it be tequila? I literally had tequila twice in my life and both times with you guys. It's not my favorite drink. Okay.
Oh my God.
What is Rian's favorite Sri Lankan food?
Sri Lankans.
Yes!
I didn't give it to him.
Okay, how many? What are we at?
Okay, four. I'm 3-1, 3-1, 4
questions.
Yes.
Okay. How many languages does Rian speak?
5.
No, we have to drink first. Drink first.
Okay.
4.
Wrong.
I'm right.
Wrong.
6.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What?
I speak like 3 Indian languages, Hindi, Marathi, Gujarati, English, French and Italian. That makes 6.
So I got that point, but it's
okay.
Quite wrong.
Name,
okay.
Name 2 things that Rian is obsessed about.
Beach, ball, string
hopper. You can't use that answer again.
God.
Okay.
I want to say something else, but I can't say it.
Okay. What is, how many questions are up?
6.
Okay. What is Rian's favorite car brand?
Oh, I don't
know.
What?
Yo!
I remember that you were talking about that.
Okay. Which is my favorite Indian city?
Jaipur.
Yes! Okay, I've got like another question.
Okay.
Kosh, I don't think you're going to get this. Manasha, you might get this. I don't know. What kind of coffee do I order at a coffee shop?
Cappuccino.
No.
Wait, what? Oh, no. Americano.
No.
What? Caffè latte.
No.
What?
Run out of options, dude.
What do you mean?
Manasha, I've had like 50,000 coffees with you. I can't believe you don't get this. I drink a double espresso with milk on the side.
That's like a cappuccino.
No, that's not a cappuccino. A double espresso is not a cappuccino. Name, okay, other than Bombay and Colombo, you have to name 3 of my favorite cities in the world.
I did it first.
Okay, let's give it to Kosh.
Why?
Paris. Huh?
Paris.
Okay.
Milan.
No.
Wrong answer. You?
Wrong. Venice.
I haven't even been to Venice.
Oh,
she's
Sri Lanka, right?
Yes.
Without Sri Lanka.
Oh,
Australia? Australia's not a city?
Australia's not
what is this? Australia's a city?
Cartman.
No. London? No.
Okay, Paris. I give both of you the point.
Okay, fine.
Both of you all said Paris.
I said Paris first.
Yeah, obviously everyone knows it's Paris, no?
Okay.
Shit.
What phone do I have right
iPhone.
Now?
iPhone!
X.
I come first, iPhone X.
iPhone
XS.
XS.
So both of your wrong answers.
Fine.
Okay, I think I've kind of run out of questions. No, oh my God. What? 1 minute. What mode of transport is Rian obsessed with?
Flying. He tracks my flights like a crazy person.
Yeah, I am obsessed. Am I obsessed with... Okay. Do you think Rian likes Boeings or Airbuses?
Airbuses.
I like both, so both of you get the point.
Yay.
What is the theme of Rian's wedding?
It's gonna be...
What is the theme of Rian's wedding going to be?
Yeah, mine! I got it! Shut the fuck up!
I'm not beeping that out.
So aggressive!
Nautical! Because I already
said
it.
He said nautical, no!
But I clapped first! Because I followed
the rules!
That's not fair! I followed the rules! Okay, let's wrap it up. I won! I won.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see now who gets this. Other than this group of friends, name three of my other friends in Colombo.
Can I?
Yes.
Ayesh.
Oh, good.
Krishni.
Yes.
And your lunch circle aunties.
Velveta.
Forgot. What Velveta? I don't have a friend named Velveta. Who is Velveta?
I don't know. You always have a good lunch in Velveta.
Melissa.
Yes.
Steven.
Who is Velveta?
Silk Luxury.
Who can name three of my Bombay friends? Kosh, shame on you. You talk to me every day. But yes, for the record, he was blocked from my Insta story, so he doesn't see half of the...
I was blocked from your stories and everything.
Serena.
Karishma.
No, Karishma's not a friend.
So she came to your house.
Blogger. Karishma?
Yeah.
That's a different Karishma.
No, Karishma the blogger is my friend, but which Karishma are you talking about?
I don't know, the one who came to your house that day.
Huh? You were like Karishma
Sehan. Karina. Serena.
Karina,
and Shibesh. Anish.
Okay, Anish is here. Yeah. You remember that only because you've met Anish. Anish.
Anish provided me with a god of alcohol.
Anish, I hope you're listening to that, buddy.
Yes, who's the winner?
And I would like to declare that there is a tiebreaker.
What?
There's a
that
tie.
That is not fair. There's no tie to break.
There is a tie.
I'm the clear winner here.
There is a tie.
But I got to know more about Rian.
About what?
Like about his life.
Yeah, because of me.
Yeah, because I don't... I have known you for like 1 or 1.5 years. You have been known for like 2 years.
You talk to me every day. But tiebreaker
then, but
is...
then Rian used to have different friends though. Yeah, I was just like the side friend.
Because you did not call me when you were in Cantaloupe Aqua the last time because you were too busy hanging
and
out with
you were
your...
too busy taking very tweety sexual photos with Adrian.
But those make good Instagram pictures.
Sure.
Let's wait.
Who is my favorite female Bollywood star?
Kareena Kapoor.
No! Yeah. So I would like to declare that the winner of the best friend challenge.
I clap for the rules.
You know, I think Coach secretly likes this whole aggressive vibe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really
so, nice. I would like to take this opportunity to present my best friend, Manasha.
It's
and the humble runner-up goes to Coach. Coach, thank you for answering.
Coach from Pitta, Sri Lanka.
Manasha from Pamudu, Sri Lanka.
I'm not from Pamudu, okay? I come from a very guy's village.
Named Panadura?
No, it's not Panadura.
Thank you guys for watching my best friend challenge and thank you to my best friends from Colombo. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and of course leave me your comments. I'd love to hear from you. Till next time. See you.
Bye.
See ya.